speaking about the second pillar of Islam, he says, the establishment of prayer. So salah is a pillar, such a strong pillar that if we were to drop it, we would actually be dropping the entire building known as Islam. A person's closeness to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is established or gauged by his importance given to salah. How much importance does he give or she give salah? If salah becomes extremely important, it means that part of the building is extremely powerful and the pillar is very strong. All the other bricks and everything else that you have for the building, it will all be placed thereafter, and inshallah we'll have a beautiful building. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us Jannatul Firdaus. But this being a pillar of Islam, it's important for us to recognize that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala would like this as a link between us and Him, a commitment, something that's going to keep on happening, and the quality of it should be improving as time passes. Remember, when we establish salah, we don't just get over and done with it. Oh, it's the time to pray. Let me quickly get done with my prayer and come back. Sometimes that word quickly could be an insult, because we should not be making haste. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, "Salli salata muwadda'in." When you fulfill and establish your prayer, make sure you do it as though it is a farewell prayer. It's your last chance. And if you do it like that all the time, one day it will be your last prayer. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it easy for us.